For this project, we'll need an empty glass bottle, white acrylic color, and some dotting tools. So let's get started. After covering the bottle with the dotted circles, your bottle is ready. I hope you found this video useful, and if you do, then please hit the like button. And for more interesting DIYs, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.